Guys, it's Boston Plays here. Welcome back to another video. And today we are playing Minecraft. So I got a world name set out. It's called Just on YouTube. I'm gonna show you how to make.
Okay.
Show you how to make some different houses. Can't even see that well. Hold on one second. Now I can see it much better. So I named it Jesse YouTube. I named the world Jesse YouTube. So now I'm going to turn it into Flat World. And wait, no. Customize. Just make the dirt like 8,000 layers. So edit layer. And
6,834.
That's right, isn't it? 37. Nah, let's go a little bit deeper.
So you're gonna make it add dirt?
Not just the. No. It's grass on top. I'm just doing that. So now we create world and get started with the video.
What do you get to do?
Am I able to, like, make it so you guys can see this better?
Yes.
I think you guys can see that better. Sorry if you can't see it so well. I don't have the best camera and I can't record this. So, first you're gonna get some quartz and wood. Oak wood, normally. And you get in. So you take your quartz and go 1, 2, 3, 4. And do that like this. So now you take your wood and go 2 out and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 o'clock crossed. And then 5 across. Okay, and, oh my god, I don't even know what I'm doing. Hold on, don't follow that.
What?
I'll show you how to make a completely different house. Take cobblestone instead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
That's what I told you. That's what I told nothing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you go.
You're just going to sit and be a jerk. Go ahead.
Sorry guys about that noise. Okay, so when you have this down, basically you're gonna have to build a blacksmith first. So you gotta do that. And you go 1, 2, 3. And then you do the same thing right here. Sorry about guys about the noise. I just have people talking to me in the background. There's nothing wrong with that, but if you can even hear me, sorry about the noise. Don't know if you can hear me with that. So then just fill this in the same thing as that, but just 3 in the air. So you have the basic, kind of a basic structure of a blacksmith you're gonna have to have. So it'd be better if you do a blacksmith. Just do it in a village, it would be much better. But I'm just gonna do this freestyle because I'm just gonna do stuff like that. So now you take spruce wood and you fill it all to right here. Doesn't have to be spruce wood, but it just looks the best this way. And it's not gonna be exact as my other house.
In your opinion, it looks best on your opinion.
Well, in my opinion, it does. But go right here and one, two. Yeah, two looks good. And then you just fill in all these walls so you still have a small porch. It's kind of like a blacksmith, but just changed. We're just doing the bottom burger right now. No. No. Okay. So then you do. So look good. Okay. Then you do this. And you just gotta connect the walls. So you have this. Doesn't look right, but it works. So you'd have something like this. No, you wouldn't. You'd go one further out. I'm an idiot. I messed up. Don't copy that. I messed up. Don't copy that. Fix it. So you'd have one further out. You'd have a small porch. Then you get oak wood planks. I mean, not planks. Not planks. Oak wood logs. And you do this. One, two, three, four.
What are you
Four
making?
higher than this.
What are you making?
My house. Then you go down further. One. Now one, two, three, four. And then you do the same exact thing on the other side. You just match it up, it just makes it much easier. So you don't have to count. But it's only four numbers, so you don't have to worry about it. Shot one way. So you take this and go one, two. One, two.
Didn't I shut this light out?
I think
What is
so.
that doing out here?
I'm making a video on Minecraft. That's right, yeah. Wait. This. Yeah. So then you go one down. No, you don't. Fix that. Go one down right here. And one down right here. And connect them right here. About right. You do that on the exact same way on the other side.
Get it.
Yeah.
Hurry up. The gentleman's waiting.
And connect these just straight. This is just the basic frame of the top of the house. You guys can see that okay, right? Oh wow, you can actually
That's
see.
empty. Why haven't you thrown it away, Captain?
Okay. So far you'd have this. Doesn't look so pretty right now. And now we're gonna get the spruce again and
Never
right
mind, I'll
here. And have your window right here. Fix all that. Just fill all that in. You'd have one window and one window. So you'd have that. If that even looks good. If you want, you can just do this. I'm gonna do this for right now. Because I think that looks. Nah. Yeah, it looks good. So you do the same thing on the other side, except there's no window. Though it's your choice if where you put the windows, it's just I'm giving suggestions on it. You can put the window the way you like it looking, same thing right here. Just put. I just said same thing right here. Okay, that was messed up. So, just fill in the walls. And it would look like this. By the way, the cobblestone is 10 by 5, I think. 10 by 6. It's a 10 by 6 cobblestone structure. And then you get your stairs, your spruce stairs. You fill in. Don't do the sides yet. You do the middle first. Because the middle is going to be lower than the other one. Please. So, you're going to keep your oak logs because you still got to keep those. You got to do this. That was a mess up. So, you got to have this going up. So that you'd have the wood piece like looking like that, and it just makes it look a little bit better than having a big hole in your wall. I think it looks much better than having that. And your other stairs right here would be stacking on top of that too, so it helps with that. And do that. And then work on the other side when you finish. When you're done with the middle, I will. I don't know if I'm going to do time lapse. I'll probably do this time lapse while I'm finishing this roof. Because this is really tedious. This is annoying. It's not tedious, it's just annoying.
That's familiar.
What? Cameron, doesn't that sound like you? Then you go back. So you would have this. I'm gonna go host options. Why isn't this working? Okay, I gotta get a bed. This isn't a modern house build, this is just a house that I created in a different world after off of a blacksmith. So it might not look as good for you, but then you do your stairs right here. Just normal stairs. Hey Cameron, you wanna know why it looks like that? Because it is.
Just improved?
Ow. Missing. I think I just got bit by something. Okay, so I'm almost done doing this roof. You Kit Kat. Jeez, Mama. God. Oh my gosh. Scared me like that. Don't stare at me like that. You can go back to licking yourself. I'm okay. Go back to bed, taking a bath, and then look at me.
You're not gonna be so rude.
I just fill in this.
Fill in this.
Okay, guys.
And what you would have would look like. Yeah. Oh my god, that doesn't look right. Do I need this to go down one more? I think. No, don't go down one more. It just looks better like this. So you'd have this so far. If you want, you can have your wood frame go more like this on the side in the corners. Kind of makes it look better. So now we're gonna go onto the porch. So you gotta go up here. I'm gonna place torches everywhere so that you can actually see what's happening. Can you see better? Okay, so you break a too high. And you gotta get, what type of wood was it? Okay, you just use the planks and spruce. So you gotta do this, but they should be facing up. You gotta go 1, 2, and place this. Get it as high as the door. And then go to the other side in the same exact part away. Has the door. And you go 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have 4 away from each other. And there's your frame. Okay, now you're on this part. So this is very tedious. It's annoying. And that's why. So what I do is just do this. On this part, I just build up walls, and then I'll break them after. So that you have the outer ring, all blobs. So you'd have all the outer rings locked.
You're recording yourself playing the game?
Yeah, I'm teaching people how to build things.
Why are you restarting? Cameron, scream while you're...
Cameron, good night.
Did Cameron scream at you?
No.
Oh, I started crying.
So you had to restart it?
Yeah, because I didn't...
I knew he was going to start doing something to ruin the video, and you restart it.
So keep the corners, but break the walls. Keep the top layer.
And then start playing with the blowing in the tubes for the...
Yep.
That, or you can just keep it for a room. Either way, it still works, but...
When nothing has been picked up, the tubes have been broken down. And you said, oh, gee, I can't put anything away because I can't break the tubes all the way down completely.
I bet they probably can't hear you from here anyway.
Take your hat off, please. And your coat.
No, I broke the wrong place.
I saved you one.
Still building, I'm building, building even more. Still building. Sorry, this is so boring, guys. I don't know. Videos are boring, so... So you have this. It would have the logs like facing up, and you'd have these two pieces. Two wide, four wide. Then you get, it's your choice, oak or spruce. I'm gonna use oak, or any wood. I'm gonna use oak. No, I'm not, this doesn't look right. I'm gonna use spruce. Fill it in. So you have this, and you have a little cover right there. So now you go get fences. You get oak fences, or any fence, still your choice. And you fill it in on the sides, and it looks like it's inside the log, because it's in the middle. And my voice is cracking like heck. And here's the porch. So, now that you have the porch, I'm gonna do the garden. You can either have it on top of the porch or under the porch or somewhere else. I'm gonna put it near the porch. So I'm gonna take, again, oak. That does not work.
So don't do it there.
And you're gonna have to have it outside anyway. So you go all the way over here. It's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 long and 6 long and 4 wide. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you go right here. Repeat that on the other side. Mirror image. And you have this. The one right here. So then you gotta get some dirt. Do right here. Right here. I gotta do it on each side. So right here. I'm just changing this up as I go. And right here. That's right. Then you gotta get a diamond hoe. Not a diamond. You can get. Then you gotta get a hoe. And do that with the dirt. Preferably after you get the water. Why do I do this? To myself. And have the dirt, the water completely level. You can choose what you put on each side. I'm just gonna put wheat on one side and like beetroots on the other. I don't know. I don't even know if I have beetroot yet. Do I? Yeah, beetroot. I don't even know I have that yet. I know I have wheat. I need wheat seeds. Seeds. Actually, why don't I just make a melon? Oh. Pumpkins. I love pumpkins. So you put wheat on there. On the wheat. I mean the pumpkins on this side. So you have your garden right here. You can use bone meal to make it grow faster if you want to. Guess that's as far as you can make pumpkins grow. And wheat, it like almost grows off almost automatically. And I gotta go to bed again. Because it's getting dark. And I can't do my video if it's dark in here. There you go.
It's daytime.
So on the outside, this is what it looks so far. Now, if you want to, this is optional. You can get grass path or you can use anything else. Me personally, I'm going to use stone brick. I just want to. And stone stairs. So I gotta get my stairs too because I forgot to put cobblestone stairs there. It's optional if you want to put stairs or slabs, both work. There you go.
Okay, now that I've gotten you, I'm gonna go get my.
It's okay.
I'm gonna check my med.
Okay. That's fine. Yeah. I can go make sure I only need 11.
Okay. And Crystal, she's looking for clothes, okay?
Yeah.
So.
So you use, this is gonna be too wide, so you use your stairs on one side to go around the entire house.